to you. Today we're at Mini Golf at Federation Square. Is it possible to make all 18 aces on this par 47 course? Let's find out.